Ah, mi gringo favorito. Listen, you know the three trucks you recovered? Now, I have to send them through Virgilio territory to a secret location. Go to Marco, he'll give you tools and instructions.
Here he is, el hombre. Cesar's giving you a big job, muy importante. Now listen, meet the trucks at the truck stop outside of town.
Hey, wait a minute. Morales told me you got some tools for me.
Así es. Here you are. This prime piece is a present from Cesar's props man, Elvis. Oh, and I forgot. Cesar's foxy driver was here asking for you. Please be careful, mano. She's too hot for gringos.
Oh, yeah? Maybe I'm too cool for her.
Not you again. El gringo loco.
Let's move.
Gracias, Americano. Looks like you're done here. Now get back to Morales. Nos vemos.
Ram, for Christ's sake, you need to see where the trucks are going.
Spicy move! Spicy move!
Go!
Hi, Ram. Nice to see you. Good job. We'll have you out of here and back in L.A. in no time.
I'll take my men around the side entrance. Secure the area.
Secure this DEA scum.
Golden gun. Roasted, senor. Sombrero of death. You're a steak. At the boom boom. spicy move. You smelled bad even before you died. Spicy move. You got roasted, señor. Golden gun. Spicy move. Spicy move. Uh-oh. Electroshock for mad cows? Looks dangerous to me. If you're here to buy some ribs, you know what? Don't bother.
Put the wisecracks, meathead. Grab this machine gun. We got company. Shoot them before they ram us!
The trouble with these country trips, Angel, is all the damn insects swarming around.
Angel, incoming!
That was close.
You can say that again. Nearly took a big piece of meat out of it. And I like that piece.
Right. So your punk brother escapes, and my highly trained officers don't? A bit fishy, don't you think?
No. My brother would have ended up like the rest if it hadn't been for his guardian angel. Thanks to our family good looks, a Mexican female police agent managed to get him out before those goons found him.
Cruz, is this going anywhere?
Pardon me?
I mean, we're into my lunch hour now, and all I've heard so far is how your idiot brother has demolished half of Los Toros.
Sir, we're getting to the good stuff, really. This is very important. Believe me, please.